My name is Giovanni Crosland. I'm an internal medicine specialist here at Intermountain Bear River Clinic. And I focus on treating primarily chronic conditions. I grew up in Preston, Idaho. I married my high school sweetheart and we now have 5 children. We enjoy camping, hiking, outdoor sports. I came to Bear River Valley to practice medicine because I like the small town life. I like the interactions among your patients. I like that you get to really know people, both inside and outside of work. I originally became a doctor from an experience I had in high school. As a senior, my younger brother got appendicitis and needed surgery. And our family practice doctor knew I was interested and asked if I wanted to participate in the surgery. I initially thought I was just going to be watching, but in the end, I actually was able to scrub in and help assist with the surgery, which was a very amazing experience. That sparked the fuel and the desire to pursue medicine as a way to not only expand my knowledge and challenge myself, I also enjoy helping people try to live healthy lives. I am proud to be working for Intermountain Healthcare because I want to be part of the excellent care that they provide for their patients. I have enjoyed the experience I've had with them. I like their viewpoint on medicine and how they strive to offer good, affordable care for their patients. The way I try to give the best care possible to the patient is to allow them to be part of the decision-making process. It is their healthcare. I want them to be in charge of their healthcare. And it is my job as a physician to guide them and give them the options that are available there. When I see a new patient for the first time, I like to sit down and spend a couple minutes to go over what their goals for healthcare are. And that oftentimes it's as simple as, I just want to feel better. But especially in the field that I deal with, it is more long-term goals of what can I do or offer them to help prevent complications down the road? How can I treat their problems now so that we don't run into issues later? Because the relationships you develop are more than just a professional relationship. The patients become your friends. The thing I enjoy most about being a doctor is developing that level of trust and care between you and your patient, seeing them struggle with their health and finding a way for them to overcome that struggle and have productive and happy lives so they can get back to the things they enjoy doing.